back here, and this I'm gonna be showing you how to do a fishtail in your doll's hair. Okay, stop moving. So first you want to comb it. You want to comb it, and yeah, that's what I'm doing, combing it. Oh my gosh, it's very hard. I washed her hair yesterday. I take care of dolls. Well, not Barbie dolls, because I don't like them anymore. I used to take care of them, but right now I just like the bigger dolls, because it's like realistic, but I don't think I'm going to keep them. The only reason I like them is because I get to do my hair, and I want to practice doing hair, so. Yeah, so first you want to comb it out. Okay, now I'm going to come out the other side. Okay, this is combed out. Then you want to divide it into two equal sections. But you didn't know that, huh? Maybe some people think you have to do it in three sections, but let's actually do it in two. And I just learned this yesterday, and I hope I do a great job. So you have to divide it in two sections, like this, but make sure they're equal. So, yeah, this isn't equal. This one over here is thicker. I'm gonna put it different. This one feels a little bit more heavier. Let me do this. Okay, so this is, so after you divide it into sections, I'm going to turn this around actually, so you can see what I'm doing in the front. You're going to take the front pieces, like the front pieces out of the two sections. Like, you're going to take one out of one section, the section you want to start with. I actually start with this section, so you're going to take one piece, like a piece like this, and then you're going to transfer it to this section, the other section, and keep doing that. I'm gonna show you that, and then you're gonna do that on the other section. So you're gonna take from this section. And I want them to be loose, the top parts, because that's better when it's loose. So yeah, it looks prettier when it's loose, the top parts. Okay, I'm just fixing it. Guys. And you can actually, like, you know, if you want it to be loose, you can actually, like, go back in and, like, just pull it out. Pull it out a little. Don't pull it out a lot. That's what I do. Okay, and now I did this too. Now I'm going to keep doing that. And so you take transfer. And yes, this is actually what you do. Take transfer. Take transfer. I did four already. Actually, two on each side. So yeah, that's why I said four. Okay, and you're gonna keep on doing the same thing over and over. He said, rather die. That is so funny. Take transfer. Take transfer. gonna keep on taking and transferring. So I did how much? This. Okay, I'm gonna keep taking and transferring. Okay, this is how it looks so far. Okay, this is how it looks so far. And I'm sorry if you can't see it, but I'll show you after. I'm just trying to finish it, and then I'll show you. So yeah, take, transfer, take, transfer, take, transfer, take, transfer. Okay, I'm gonna stop. Okay, this is how it looks so far. I mean, this is how it looks finished. And yes, this is how you do a fishtail. And you can actually, what I was talking about before, is you can do this, like take parts and like just open them for it to look a little bit bigger. So yeah, and this is also the same step for human hair. So yeah, if you want to do it in your own hair, then yeah, you can do it like this in your own hair too. So let me give you another close look. And yep, you can like do this and like take them out and like do that. So this is it. This is the hair finished, and yeah. It's pretty, it looks very pretty to me. Anyway guys, thank you for watching this doll hair, fish braid tutorial. And I hope you liked it. And yeah, this is just how you do a fish tail. And tell me if you like it or not, because actually I think I did pretty good for just my second day of doing a fish tail, because I'm like, whoa, I did a fish tail for real? I can't believe it looks nice to me. And this is my second day. Okay, anyway guys, make sure you like, subscribe, and comment below what kind of videos you want. Anyway guys, thank you for watching. I love you guys.